Hi guys, welcome to the channel Avtomag TV. Every day we continue to show new electric cars with a unique appearance. Geely introduced the Galaxy E8 to the Chinese market as the brand's first electric car in a series aimed at both the mass market plug-in hybrids and the pure electric vehicle market. The Geely brand plans to expand the series to include 7 models. By 2025, including 4 PAV models and another 3 battery electric vehicle, these models will be developed using the L series for hybrids and the E series for electric vehicles, the previous two. The series includes 2 hybrid cars, the Galaxy L7 SUV and the Galaxy L6 sedan. Both were released in 2023. In terms of exterior design, the Galaxy E8 will be a 4-door sedan whose design is inspired by the sleek and dynamic features of the Tiger presented by the manufacturer. Built-in elements reminiscent of the front profile of a Tiger and flowing lines define the design, which exudes the agility and power of a soaring Tiger. The front grille will be closed and the headlights will be separate, with sleek daytime running lights positioned below them. Hood lighting unit is seamlessly integrated into the front bumper. In addition, the Galaxy E8 boasts a trapezoidal air intake at the center designed to improve heat dissipation and improve aerodynamically efficient. This design element also contributes to the car's sporty appearance. Sharp side lines and sleek door handles complement the streamlined appearance. The E8's exterior features 4 frameless doors and aerodynamic alloy wheels ranging from 19 to 20 inches in diameter. The rear roof line is redesigned with a curved fastback style that adding a special touch to the overall appearance. The E8 boasts full-length LED tail lamps with Geely lettering in the center, as well as an impressively sized black rear bumper. The Geely Galaxy E8 is over 5 meters long, making it larger and longer than the cam in the Cord. The core dimensions are 5.10mm long, 1920mm wide, 1465mm high, and have a wheelbase. The G-Galaxy E8 measures 2925mm and features a spacious 8K display, elegantly positioned on the front console. This impressive display measures 45 inches diagonally and is only 10mm thick. Thick and powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 8295 processor that delivers double the processing speed. As fast as Galaxy N Unbound Edition operating system. Center console design. The Minim IST kit only includes an air conditioner, a wireless smartphone charger, and a gear lever. This is facilitated by the lever handle located in the E8, just behind the steering wheel. Interior amenities include ambient lighting and a 12-speaker Infinity audio system. In addition, a new trunk design has appeared at the rear with a capacity of up to 420 liters. When you open the bonnet, there's even a 53-liter storage compartment up front. In terms of safety, the Galaxy E8 is equipped with a LOR sensor that works in conjunction with other sensors located around the car. This setup improves efficiency. Intelligent Automatic Driving System, Galaxy Advanced Drive-In 2.0, which allows you to detect road traffic. The headlights for the optimal performance E8 are developed on the Galaxy E8 Marine platform, available with either one electric motor or two electric motors in one motor model.